Betcha it's been a while since you heard that. It's a South Park retrospective tonight on Video Games Awesome Live in preparation for the Stick of Truth. Just around the corner, 2 days from now, the first amazing game of the year, sure to be.
Nice.
I'm so excited for it, and look at what Becky's put together for us. Look at this. Look at first you got
Pretty Kini.
Baby Hank Kini. Just, of course, had to be Butters.
Yeah, man, it just made sense.
And then Becky is Cartman, which...
Man, this game takes a long time to start up.
You should be fatter than this, but maybe by you don't look nearly as fat as Fat Princess Knight. And that's the only thing.
Yeah.
But
I think it's the legs, maybe.
Maybe that's it. Anyways, and then who's Ben Stan and Princess Kenny is Deacon.
Yeah, no hidden message there.
And Kyle is Kyle.
He's even got
the fuzzy fro.
Obviously.
And here we go.
Oh my god. This fucking game.
Is this game gonna be really bad?
You ever play it?
1991?
Oh, what?
Shit. No. No.
What? No, wait.
91?
What?
Are you kidding me?
Why is everybody yelling at me? 90. What year was this original?
2000.
96?
2001?
2001. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, South Park's like 98 when it started.
I'm tired. This is just called South Park. It's self-titled.
Okay. Who are you?
So I am myself. The reason for that is because, as we know, 97. Oh, fuck, I don't know what I was thinking. The one looks like a 7.
1776. One was like barely Super Nintendo.
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
I am tired. Pass out beers.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So tonight we're looking at three games. One is South Park, 97, and then we're looking at Chef's Love Shack.
Oh, that's a good one.
Which came out the next year, and then South Park Rally as well.
Is that a racing game?
Yes, it is.
It's pronounced Rally.
Wow. So anyways, I don't know if I've completed that sentence.
Mm-mm.
I'm dressed as myself because, as you know, in the game, you play yourself. So on game night, when the stick of truth comes out, I'll be creating a character who looks just like me on the show that you usually see. Because I think that's what the game wants you to do. Mm. They want you to be you in the game. They
don't, that makes sense.
You know, and then I'll be surrounded by the characters.
Dude, you're actually playing on a PlayStation.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit!
Yeah,
I'm on
it. It works.
I'm on a PlayStation. Yeah.
Were you worried about it working?
No, it works fine. Except I'll tell you this much: this is a PS1 too, with a Slim. And yet it's still showing age. Like, you know how rubber breaks down over time?
Yeah.
These things are gummy as hell.
Oh, yeah?
Like, I thought that it was dirty, and I was like, I wasn't a dirty gamer. And then I started feeling it.
Sticky finger kids.
I was. Oh, God.
The rubber itself is just rubbing off, and that's just what happens with these things. And that sucks.
How's the spring return on the joysticks?
You mean, like...
Oh, they're good still.
Pretty
they're
good.
Still pretty good.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I guess that would wear down too over
time. Yeah, but mainly with a lot of use.
Anywho, I guess we'll just jump right in.
Holy shit, it's
subtitles.
20 this year.
Here we go.
Yeah, Jesus subtitles?
Right.
Subtitles?
Yep. Who should I play it?
Oh,
those models.
Oh, man.
Neckline on Cartman.
Yeah, Cartman looks pretty derp. Actually, they all do.
He's real derp.
Kenny looks pretty normal.
This is great. I'm gonna show you how to kick ass. My mama always told me I was.
I'd like to hear what Trey Parker and Matt Stone have to say about this game right now.
Yeah.
Totally.
To see how little involvement they had in it or whatever.
Listen to all the quotes.
Hey, what's happening? Egg is kid. Let me at him. Whoa, dude, I'm good.
Let's be Cartman.
Yeah.
I think it only makes sense.
The only game I remember is the N64 one.
Operation Turkey Butt. Fair game. Find your friends and go enjoy the Renaissance Fair.
Renaissance Fair.
Oh, we're going to get some story.
Hello, children. Did you hear the news?
What news?
A big comet is headed our way. It's gonna cross paths with the Earth, and when it does, all kind of crazy, spooky stuff is gonna happen. Spooky like you better get your asses indoors, children. I'm not kidding. Our lives are in danger.
What the hell is that about?
Yeah.
Man, Chef is weird.
Oh my god.
Loading.
Loading forever. You can hear the motor.
Yeah, dude, the 3D trend.
Yeah.
Oh, the loading.
Yeah. Oh, sweet.
All right.
Oh, look at that draw distance. Yeah. Beautiful.
That's like, it's like 20 feet.
You have to actively turn on the analog sticks to make them start working.
Oh, I remember that.
They won't work until you do that.
Well,
analog is newfangled trends.
It's too new for me.
It's an awkward way for the town to just end.
Okay, I can tell you this much right now. This is fucking me up. Left stick is moving. Okay,
what?
Left stick
derpy control.
Up and down goes forward and back, but left and right turns.
Oh.
And then right stick, right and left strafes.
Weird.
And it's up and down aims.
Oh,
have fun with this.
Good luck.
Fuck me.
Dude.
You might be able to change it. But I think you should have to.
Right off the bat, like this.
Yeah, I think you should have to.
I doubt that you can change it. Back then, they didn't give you those kinds of options.
Especially on this kind of important game.
That was the standard back then.
That
Years
sucks.
Of testing have given us the ultimate way for a controller to be laid out.
Turn your hands thus wise and play thusly.
Who would even think of doing it like that?
Eggheads.
Oh, I can also strafe with these L1 and R1.
Oh!
And I can also aim up and down with R2 and L2. That's not trigger!
At all.
This isn't to throw! So...
X?
X Circle? Jumps! Square throw!
Square throw?
Trusty square.
Square's never a throw!
I'm fucked.
Yep.
There's no way I'm gonna be good at this. Alright.
It's a turkey.
Get him!
You got him!
So why are the turkeys evil? Do you remember
all
that
kinds of fucked up shit is gonna happen.
Yeah, the comments passing.
Spooky.
But do you remember that episode where the turkeys were mean? Was it? I think it was because of the scientist.
Yeah.
I remember.
There's something blue on my radar. Oh, it's
Kenny! I thought that was you.
Wait, don't you have to collect him?
Whoa, dude.
What?
Didn't it say find your friends and do something?
Yeah. Holy
shit. Yeah, you don't even like talk to him. You literally collect him.
He's in your pocket. Uh-oh. There you go. Oh, there's two!
The audio is so distorted and horrible sounding.
Oh, is that the Starvin' Marvin episode?
The tree fell over!
Starvin' Marvin sweet!
Starvin' sweet.
Carmen loves Starvin' Marvin.
Yep. These classic South Park tunes?
Yeah.
Everybody knows the KJ's Buffet.
That's not a joke.
King Jimmy's. Did that ever exist?
I don't know. Probably one of the background
Jimbo's
ones.
Guns, okay.
Jimbo's Guns.
Oh,
God, there's one coming, there's one coming.
It's coming right for us!
Strafe.
I mean, left.
This is horrible.
Press select for alternative fire.
Huh?
My snowball turned
guns?
Oh, you pee on it.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Does that have any effect on the turkeys?
So far, one snowball kills them anyways.
Left. I thought I saw... Oh, it's a stop sign.
I see a blue on the radar. It must be a friend.
Oh, there's another blue too.
Stan.
Stan.
Uh-oh.
Get it.
The turkeys are coming. Watch your butt.
Turkeys are coming.
Oh, you get back.
Pee on it.
These are slow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's one shot kill for the turkey, so yeah, why use all the
I don't think it matters. Do you have a limited amount of pee? 96?
Did you as a kid? Peggy didn't.
It seemed
I did
it
not.
Seemed infinite.
Nope. Yeah, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Sorry, Ben.
Oh, Boo, did you pee yourself again?
I did.
I peed myself again. Oh, Boo.
It was usually at my butt.
There, Boo. Just fart it out.
Oh my god.
As she cradled him. Fart it out, Boo.
The only thing that made me happy.
Farting in your feet.
Farting in his mother's arms.
Oh yeah, good one. The Renaissance Fair. That's what we're doing.
I'm just exploring the town of South Park. I've always wanted to.
There's so much to see.
It's so detailed.
Cowboy.
My God. All right.
So like we're actually there.
Renaissance Fair.
Oh shit.
Why is the robots?
Robots? Those are knights.
Oh.
Blocky knights.
They look like robots.
I haven't seen those old episodes in so long.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, me neither.
And I feel like they don't quite look like this.
I don't think there's much to do with it.
Music is horrendous.
Yeah, it's not good.
Ooh, look at ours.
Probably can't
use Lord's cleavers. Good joke.
I don't get it.
Lord cleaver.
Lord cleaver.
Oh, yeah. That's good.
And the bee.
Even though they're not really cleavers.
The bee phrase. The bee.
Jerry Matters.
Have you been watching it on Netflix now too?
No. Oh, it's an Esquilax.
I totally did.
Oh, nice. Simpsons did it.
Funk. So that's your health at 93.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I don't feel like I'm in trouble.
Yeah, it seems like it takes a long time to kill you.
I would have to stand there for a good minute.
Yeah, quite a while.
Getting pecked.
What's getting roasted?
I think it's a bunny.
Nice.
What's that 250 in the top right corner?
I think that's
your score. Yeah.
Oh.
About 350?
About 350. You get out here, you rock bitch monster!
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's a lot of them.
Oh god, it's a
good thing they all line up.
Yeah,
yeah, this is horribly. This is just not engaging gameplay. Oh my god.
What are you kidding me? This is great.
It was 1997.
What, you mean
there were
after
games
there were very good games at this time?
Which was no doubt what this was inspired by.
Was this just like slog through 2 hours of it to get to the one or two peaks?
Oh my god.
Probably.
Oh no.
Yeah, I want toothpicks.
Yeah, I want toothpicks.
See? And if you're a kid, that would make it all worth the
$5.
$5? It's $50.
Yeah, it's probably way more than that.
I can hear Cartman say he wants cheesy poofs at any time now. All I have to do is just get to that part in the level. I don't even have a WAV file.
Wait, I might have it on a floppy disk. I had WAV files on floppy disks.
Wow.
How many could you fit on one? Three?
Like 20.
Oh.
Had a couple those must Simpsons have been quotes. Short WAV files.
Yeah, they were just like one line of Simpsons. They were fucking awesome.
Were you a cool kid because of that?
No, it was my brother. I thought it was like genius.
I remember when MP3s came out and you could download a single, like an entire song quicker than a WAV file, like of a single Simpsons quote. And I was like, who did this? What magician made this possible?
How can this work?
I remember specifically turning to my friend, Matt, at the time, and just saying, this is gonna change everything.
This'll change us all.
And it did.
Oh my god.
I remember going
on you guys are such nerds.
FTPs and stuff and finding all the stuff and then
dude, you have them in an awesome spot, they're killing you!
I'm trying to turn around!
Bad.
Pecking you!
There's probably not even any health to get
half
the game.
Health.
Like you only have 100.
Oh, man, this is stupid. I can't aim up. I keep fucking aim up.
Oh no. 22, 20, 18, 17.
Oh, you're not looking good.
16, 15, 14, 13,
okay.
12, 11.
Oh, you mind you, please.
I can't remember what turn to me.
There you go. Oh, it was
to your right, to your right. Oh, it's to your left now.
Yeah, now you see how
there
bad
you
it
go.
Is.
Good thing he was stuck in the
corner. Why is there so many fucking turkeys?
Dude.
This is horrible.
Oh,
you're almost dead.
My god.
A horrible fucking game.
Whew.
8 health.
So, can you distinguish anything of which I was caught on there?
No.
Because I couldn't see shit.
Hey man, the modelers must have spent hours on this.
Hours.
Almost a full day.
Tens and tens of hours.
Minutes.
All right, somebody says we're having audio troubles. I'm going to take us out. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. Let's do this. I am at 8 health.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, you need some cheesy puffs. Pretty bad.
Poofs.
Cheesy poofs.
Poofs.
Asshole.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Where did they even come from?
I don't know. There was no...
There was nothing there they could have
come. Preparing for that ambush.
Yeah. Good work.
All right, Jeff.
Thank you. I'm gonna run forward.
Yeah. Oh, that sound.
That is horrible sounding audio.
What the?
Hey, it's a baby deer! Wait, these things are evil in some
way. Yeah, dude, watch your back.
Might as well kill it. Yep.
Those turkeys are gonna get you. They're almost on you. Ugh. They're just gonna keep following you.
Oh, maybe you're getting away.
Oh. Is there an objective
they are getting
here?
Further.
Yeah, we're just hanging out at the Renaissance Festival.
I don't just follow these arrows.
Oh, yeah, these arrows are
the Renaissance Fest?
A little red.
Oh,
oh,
it's a
bear!
Oh god, it has no effects.
Fucking mountain goat.
With a hat on.
Oh,
shit,
my god,
turkeys.
My god.
Oh, it's a door.
Fuck, we're cornered.
I don't know how to open it. Oh no. Door opened.
Door opened.
Oh, you've got four health.
Sorry, Jesus! Yeah,
yeah,
Jesus!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, but it's not the end.
Oh, shit.
You have to open many doors.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. 3 health.
Jesus Christ.
This is horrible game. It's so shitty.
Yeah. Wow, that's a lot of turkeys.
Oh,
door
open.
They stayed. Shit. They were persistent.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
There you go.
You would think over time they would despawn or something.
You get dodgeballs?
The weapon?
Yep.
I don't know how to equip it.
Maybe select? The same way as peeing.
I just did that. Oh. It's.
I see.
Huh. Anywho.
Door open.
Fucking.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Games
shit,
have
dude.
Come so far.
Nice.
I think
hey,
I'm in a, like
you.
A
good oh,
hill part here. Oh. Remindy, we had to play this shit!
We really did.
This game's so, oh, there's a finish line! What the fuck?
Here we go! I didn't know I was in a race!
Nice.
Yep, you were.
I think you won it.
With your
tank?
There was
tanks?
What?
What the fuck?
Tank escaped?
You crushed 93 minions.
Oh my
you
god.
You had the head character build, Mr. Mackey code.
A cheating
oh my god, yes.
A cheating bird. All right, guys, we'll be back after this with more South
Holy
Park
shit.
After this. Stay tuned. Hey, everybody, I'm just saving the game. This ought to take about a half hour.
Well, you're getting ready to save the game.
Oh.
Well, at least we'll get some music.
Hey. Check memory card slot one.
Reading memory card.
I'll use this. I don't want it.
Yeah, those fart sounds.
Yeah, it sounds like it. I think these are 500 kilobyte memory cards.
Game successfully saved.
There we go.
All right. Oh, man.
Memory more turkeys?
Cards. I remember really memory card hogging games like Resident Evil.
Having like a bunch
just
of blocks.
Destroying your memory card, just like filling it instantly.
To what? No, there were what? 8 megs? Was it for the PlayStation 1?
Some of them. Yeah.
Maybe if you're rich.
I thought that was a standard was 8.
So that.
Oh! Can I collect all my friends? That's
again.
The challenge.
Yeah,
does it make
you've
me
got
more
2 already.
Powerful or something?
Do you want to know what it does?
What?
When you die, you become the next person.
Oh, really?
So right now you're Cartman. If you die, then you become Kyle.
So they got rid of all challenge of that concept there, just gave me all 4 at the beginning.
Yeah,
nice.
Totally.
Hey, what is this?
What's the top of that?
Chef's
Love Shack?
Love Shack. Save you and me and her. Join ourselves. Whoa.
Nice.
Chef, you were right. The comet is doing crazy, spooky things. We're being invaded by mutant turkeys.
I know, children. I saw it in the news. Those mutant turkeys are being led by big turkeys. Every now and then, the big turkeys lay eggs and hatch little turkeys. You want to take out the big turkeys, and the rest won't be much of a problem. But if you really want to put an end to these turkey bastards, you've got to follow them back to their source. Got it?
Got it. You can count on me, Chef. The future of our civilization
It's in my hand.
Oh, crap.
Jesus Christ. So is this whole game just about turkeys, or is there other guys after we beat these?
Like the majority of it is going to be about turkeys.
I love it. Someone in the chat said that they've never made it this far.
poor soul.
Turkeys and arrows.
Yeah.
The worst part about games like this was, like, it made you embarrassed as a kid because you're like, you know, this is shit, and I know it's shit, and yet I spent, like, a day convincing my parents to let me rent a game.
Yep.
So I can't let them see this.
Somebody else
I'll
in the chat.
I'm enjoying it.
Someone else in the chat said that him and his friends were Urfer, and their friends were playing it, but none of them would admit how shitty it was because it was South Park.
They didn't want to be the one to mention the Emperor's new clothes.
Yes!
Yeah, great game, guys, right? South Park, it's the in thing right now.
Cheese the poofs.
Cheese the poofs, right?
Holy shit.
This game's kind of lame. What? You don't like South Park? Oh, we're going to tell everybody at school you don't like South Park. Everybody likes South Park.
Yeah, like, follow them to their leader or something.
Holy what grade were we when South Park debuted?
Yeah,
we're
not.
Oh,
better.
I don't know.
Eight.
Seven.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Like, what older? You know, we weren't like little.
No, we were like little kids.
We're babies.
Like, I thought it was like grade five for me.
Yeah, so we would have been like grade seven or eight. And I remember like loving it and thinking like this is perfect for my coming into this age. You know,
cartoon with swears.
You were that introspective about it?
You know, no, I really did. I thought, like, this is what growing up is all about. You know, enjoying things like
watching
this.
The swears.
But then getting on the bus the next day and hearing the kids in the front of the bus in grade, like, 2 and 3 going, like, hey, sweet, cheapest. And I'm like, oh, fuck me.
Because
it's a case of the leader.
It's a big
it's
one.
It's a boss battle, guys. Oh, my God,
that's
it's a tank.
That's a tank.
Oh.
Use a P1.
Yeah, you should use a
P1. Yeah, you're right. Okay. So do you think they do... What do you
that
think?
That aiming.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just still figuring out this shit. fuck you pieces of shit. R2, L2 looks down, R2 looks up. Fuck me. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, all the little kids.
Bus.
Liking it and it getting real annoying real fast.
Aww.
And I actually think I fell out of love with South Park because of how much kids loved it for a while. Like, it became too much of the in thing.
Yeah.
And I think everybody got kind of sick of it.
Yeah.
Right around the movie.
There was a lot of merchandise.
Yeah.
Well, that's what kind of when it stopped being just toilet humor and then went into like horror.
Remember when the movie came out, I was like, yeah, I'll go see it, I guess. I like South Park, and this will be fun. And it was fun, and I was like, okay, that's about enough South Park for the rest of my days.
It's...
And then I checked
it
out again
got better.
In 3 years, and I was like, you know what? This is fucking relevant and intelligent.
Yeah.
It's a real shift.
Yeah. Well, if you look at the old ones,
They've got bits and pieces.
Yeah.
A lot of it was just toilet
just bullshit.
Humor.
Yeah.
Just seeing what they could get away with.
The South Park kids, they're rude and crude. Check them out at 7 on Wednesdays.
Yeah,
one, two, three. Oh, no, you're surrounded.
Where's your master? Trying to do some strafing.
It's hard to believe that they've had far more enjoyable years than The Simpsons has at this point.
Yep.
Far more. Way more. I can't imagine South Park ever ending.
Yeah.
At this point.
It's getting better.
Yeah.
I really hope that the Book of Mormon goes on tour or something.
Yeah, I would love to see it.
Yeah, that would be nice.
You guys have any idea here?
No.
Yeah, I don't have a clue.
But
there was like that thing that looked like it. Oh, a door.
There's
a door on stilts. Do you need to like hit that and trap it inside it or something? I don't know.
Technically, I still haven't killed the tank, so maybe I should, like, find it.
Is it possible
again?
To memorize this map when there's really nothing?
No, I can't tell where the fuck I am or where I've been. This is so difficult. I guess games back then just didn't hold your hand.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, asshole.
Wait, you're going the wrong way now.
Yeah, I know, but I feel like...
Oh, we're back at the start.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think I need to follow the arrows again.
With a few simple, like, tweaks, this could very easily be the Charlie Brown game.
There's a Charlie Brown game?
Oh,
you mean like...
Just like snowballs, nothing really to do with South Park.
Just turn the turkeys into Christmas trees.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, something.
It's the attack of the Christmas trees, Charlie Brown.
Oh, shucks.
I don't even know how to do a Charlie Brown impression.
They're very weirdly voiced characters.
Or super depressed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure, they're all either dead or on drugs.
Or both. Okay, so if there was a thing to do, I don't know what it is. Anybody in there have any tips? Like, I don't...
Yeah, it's pretty confusing.
This is terrible. Terrible.
And it makes you dizzy.
Really dizzy. I think we're about to quit this. Like,
this game doesn't have any
value.
Yeah, it's
not down here anymore.
There's like,
nothing
little, yeah, this
good.
Is, there's nothing down here.
And this is mainly why I wanted to do the retrospective, was to talk about kind of like the beleaguered history with South Park and...
Yeah.
And video games?
And video games, their video game tie-ins. And how I really think that, I hope that we're about to turn new leaf. Based on the footage we've seen.
I think really want to know what they... Like, how much involvement they had with these, or if it was kind of just like,
yeah.
And we'll do video games, and we'll do merchandise, and you guys be rich, rich, rich.
I'm as confused as you.
Oh, there it is, there's a tank.
Oh, shit.
At least he doesn't seem to attack.
Yeah, he just pooped something.
Is he pooping more turkeys?
Yes, he is.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Oh, dude, that's a big butt.
That's really gross.
That's gross.
I saw a couple wild turkeys.
It's not his butt, it's his kulak.
Oh, yes.
Whatever you call it.
When you were at home, Kyle?
Yeah. Yeah. Just walking around down the marsh.
We have a bunch around my parents' house.
Nice.
Turkeys have it all.
Toys.
Whenever we would be on the bus and we'd see wild turkeys, our bus driver would yell at her granddaughter and be like, Christina, get the shotgun! We're eating tonight!
I like that.
Oh, wow.
I don't know.
Every time.
Doing. Yeah, dude.
Every time.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah. Just once you wanted her to actually get a shotgun. The arrow pointed here. Oh, and it worked. Okay.
Did it?
I just saw a wall of white, and I walked into it because the arrow
was
there. Oh,
this is where we were.
Yeah.
Yeah, we killed the turkey, though.
Yeah, but I killed the turkey, so I should be able to progress now or
something. Dude, you're getting some pretty high points, though.
Thank you, thank you. I don't know. Is that a little? Is that a lot?
There's no way to know. Oh, there you go.
There we go. See, this probably would have been closed if I hadn't killed the big turkey.
Probably.
Where are they?
Fire.
So, I have no idea when to end this episode.
Door open.
Do you think there's like a payoff coming?
I doubt it.
More turkeys?
Is
that
the one you just came through?
No. No, it's not. I actually kept track, I think.
That fucking sound.
Yeah, it's not. It's not a good sound.
Okay. This is so bad.
Are we in a canyon? Like, what is this geographical location?
Okay, yeah, nerdlinger.
Oh, it's a boss!
Lol, pay off, he says.
It's a boss, it's the same as the mini boss!
No! Oh, boy, that was gross.
God, don't. Please stop, please stop.
He's almost dead. Getting there.
I like that tank health bar. That's pretty good.
Damn hippies, damn hippies.
Aww.
Door opened.
Hooray.
Jesus Christ.
Can we open another door?
You didn't get anything from that?
I got points.
Damn it.
Opened a door.
Holy hella points.
Yeah.
And the
look out!
Wow, Kyle.
Not again.
A little more enthusiasm.
Wow, another door opened.
Cool. So, would your parents let you watch South Park, guys?
No, I think I had to sneak it with the older
kids. For the first, like, 2 or 3 years, I had to sneak it, because I was in, like, grade 5.
With the older kids.
My brothers watched it, so.
Would you hide behind the couch? Peek around the corner?
Diddling.
No, I did that with the 6.
Diddling. Ben, get out from behind there. Quit diddling.
I'm rubbing your junk at your scrunch.
What?
No, I kind of.
Quit rubbing your junk
there.
In a scrunch? Oh my god.
The spear made me drunk.
I was like staying up till like 12 on Friday to watch it.
What?
They started putting on late pretty quickly.
Yeah. In grade 9.
Really?
Yeah. I used to go to the high school dances and then come home and watch it.
Because I remember it debuted at like 8 o'clock the first time and came on completely by surprise. No promos like leading up to its release.
No warnings.
It just came on one day after like Wings. And I remember...
Remember Wings?
Yeah.
Just, I think I've told the story on the show, just me and Dustin like literally on the floor.
Oh,
we rolled
God.
Off of the couch onto the floor, aww, holding our stomachs. It hurt so much.
Were your parents watching it with you?
Just my mom came in from the kitchen to see what the fuck was going on.
What's this commotion going on?
Because, yeah, it was just, whoa, me and Justin had been watching it up until that point. And she watched for a bit and shook her head and left. And, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's
what
still going.
What kid doesn't love a good Robert Smith joke?
And what was the first episode? It was Kick the Baby?
No, it was the anal probe.
Wasn't it the alien one?
Yeah.
Alien. Wasn't Kick the Baby a part of that?
It might have been.
I can't remember.
Nope, Kick the Baby. Kick the Baby.
I think that I was just still allowed to watch it. I don't think that my parents really knew.
Your parents didn't parent you, so.
What it was all about. Like, I don't think they were ever in the room.
Oh, Dennis, we've had another daughter. Should we let her be a slut like the other ones?
Oh my god. Lord. Jesus Christ.
My slutty sisters.
Let's see.
I followed their path good and hard.
Yeah, you did.
Oh boy.
Hippies.
I used to watch a lot of Python with my dad.
Nice. Alright, this is...
That had boobies.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Python did have
That's
boobies.
That's awkward.
Yeah.
You know what episode?
Deacon's first direction with Mr. Public in the room.
It was during the parent sketch.
Should I hide this? Should I be ashamed?
Your mother's got
those, don't
you
know? It was the parent sketch that gave me the erection.
One of the episodes of South Park that I love is that one where they're all getting high on cat pee.
Oh, fuck yeah.
And there's the like heavy metal music video thing,
yeah,
with Kenny and the chick with those massive tits and tits everywhere. Yeah. Oh,
are you saying that's
so
your
good.
Favorite episode?
It's one of my favorites.
Oh yeah, the heavy metal like...
Oh shit.
Fraser's MacBook Pro.
It's funny because even though I'm playing this, I'm not emulating this, by the way. Even though you can, apparently.
Really?
They have a PlayStation emulator now.
By now.
I considered that actually for a better quality image because.
Yeah.
But, anyways, my stupid capture card won't accept the PlayStation. I have to run this through a cheaper, shittier capture card through the computer first and then send it into my fucking $400, $500 capture card.
Sons of bitches.
I don't know, most video game systems from back in the day didn't send out non-standard signals. It's weird.
I'm really concerned for that thing's butt.
Yeah, it's real gross. It's
nobody wants that.
I don't even know if I'm supposed to keep killing these.
I
think I have to because the gates won't open, right?
Door opens.
This is just abysmal.
Awful.
It's not good.
Chat room, go look up ratings that this game got back in the day. Like, what did, say, Game Pro Magazine give this?
Kids love it.
Woodland Critters, that whole episode.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
What do we
video games won't be around in 10 years. Give it an A+. Call it a day. We'll get fucked up.
Let's get fucked up.
1.4 out of 10, someone said.
Good. Wow, yeah. Good.
Like five,
good,
yeah. Five and lower.
It's good to know reviewers had some integrity then.
Yeah, holy I don't wanna, shit.
Should I go down there?
Yeah, do it.
Jump. You probably
jump
should.
It.
Do it. Oh, you'll die.
No, so I don't think they should program that into this game.
I'm going to try the ladder itself.
You know what? It might be a way to get back. No, that might be backtracking.
There's
a ladder up. Yeah, go
yeah.
up.
Yeah.
What?
I also see cheesy
food. What's going on?
I'm gonna go up this ladder. Okay. Where's
maybe
the
ladder isn't meant to be.
Fuck.
You probably have to press some weird button or like look up. Maybe.
Yeah.
Probably. Hold.
Alright, I'll look up. Triangle.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is horrible.
Nice work.
Oh, it's horrible.
IGN gave it 2.0.
Oh my god. Wow.
GamePro gave the PS1 version 4 to 5 stars.
Whoa.
Oh, GamePro.
Ooh.
Oh man.
I guess 4 to 5 stars.
That's why they're the only ones not around anymore. What?
More of the same. Great.
What other games came out in 97 just to give some context?
Yeah.
Is that the same year as like Metal Gear Solid?
98 is Metal Gear, I think.
Shit. Can you get in there or?
It's a boat.
Oh, no, there's
boat?
A Tomb Raider.
Yeah, get in the boat.
Was there? Should I try to get in
there? Yeah, there's a Tomb Raider.
You got a jump button.
Oh, it's a good thing I didn't.
Final Fantasy 7. Oh, 3. Final 3, right?
What?
No.
No.
It was 7.
7?
7?
Yeah. 7 came out that year?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna wait for this boat. I don't want to fall in the water and die.
Half-Life Beta
Crash
was released.
Crash Bandicoot 2. Nice.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I don't think GoldenEye was out yet. I think that was a little later.
Oh no.
I don't, are you gonna
Mario
die?
Mario Kart 64.
Pokemans?
You did good.
Star I don't Crash. Think I was supposed to. That is backtracking.
Yeah,
okay, I have to try that again. What's the jump? Okay, X.
Oh, Star Fox 64.
What the fuck is going on? Are the turkeys down below?
Below, probably.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Could you imagine your fucking kid playing this?
No. Shit.
No, son of mine.
Get your goddamn headphones. I am not putting up with this.
You had headphones?
TV didn't have a headphone jack.
Yeah, I don't think our TV did, actually.
I think our TV did, but there was no point because you'd be sitting like 4 inches from the TV.
Yeah.
I tried it once. It was bad. Actually, the Sega had a headphone jack on it too, but it never worked.
Yeah.
Didn't work.
Shitty childhood.
Yeah.
All right. Can get in.
Problems in
I want to be careful.
And like 2 Genesis, where the cord you had to tape it with like duct tape to the side, nice. You could pull it really taut or it wouldn't play at all.
Yeah. Oh, do you have to move?
Fuck this shit!
What the fuck? What is this doing?
Taking you back.
Backtracking.
Yeah. You didn't make that jump. You'll have to go back.
This is horrible. Oh my
Try
god,
again.
This is bad.
What a fun challenge.
What a fun challenge.
Could you imagine having to play this for a review back in the day?
But you wouldn't really realize how horrible it was.
Oh, you would.
Not if you were Becky, game, bro.
This
well,
is
yeah, I guess.
After the release or like around the release of fucking games like Metal Gear Solid. Like
GoldenEye.
And Ocarina of Time,
GoldenEye,
right?
GoldenEye, Ocarina of Time.
Yeah.
Like,
there were some good games in there.
This is bad for Nintendo. Like,
cool borders.
Make sure you jump this
time. Fuck this game!
You're probably supposed to look up.
The thing is, you jump, but the boat is going like this too, so you can't tell it, like where your jump is.
Oh god.
Holy shit.
All right, we're done. All right, but when we come back, head to head with South Park.
Oh yeah.
Woo.
Hey buddies, welcome back. One for the road. One last try. Who knows? Maybe I'll just after that break. I'll just one try. And then we're gonna do some head-to-head with South Park.
That's exciting.
Wait. And it's literally head to, oh wow, something's wrong with my, oh no, it just sucks.
Is it four players?
No, two. I think the system only has two.
Yeah.
I think they had a multi-tap, but we don't have one. And I doubt this game supported it. Barely any games did. A couple sports games did, I remember. All right, here we go. Patience.
Concentrate.
Should it just be done in one run as they match up?
Oh, yeah.
But I have to jump on the other side. That's what I tried to do the first time.
Oh, okay.
You have to jump. I think once you're on the other boat. Oh, I just ran through both and went into the water.
It was not meant
this
to
is
be.
A terrible game. This is a fucking horrible game. All right, anyways.
Can we see a speedrun of this game?
No, yeah, I'd like to see that.
I think I'm indifferent to seeing it.
Best part of the game right there.
All right, moving on. We're going to do some head-to-head. All right, Ben, you're the expert with...
With what?
With console shooters of this era. This game was also on the 64, by the way.
Someone in there said the 64 version was actually better. So it was probably a 4?
I remember playing a 64 South Park game. Was it just later on, the one with that singing weapon? You guys remember that one?
No.
You don't? Okay.
I don't.
It was singing a weapon that you would hit, and it would make them sing.
Oh.
It was very strange. Somebody, I think it was a different game title.
Told me about this code in the chat.
Oh, yeah, we'd make them do that.
When I get that feeling, I gotta sing. When I get that feeling. That's what made them sing. When I get that feeling, I gotta sing.
And, yeah, I love that singing weapon, Kyle. I remember that one.
Yeah, what is that, this game on 64?
What?
Or is that a different game? That was this game on the 64?
Wow, good job, Kyle.
So, where did the singing happen?
It might only be on the 64 version, but it's in the multiplayer part.
Z Bobby Bird apparently gives you all characters in multiplayer.
Oh.
All right. How do I find? Start.
X.
Select X, maybe.
X.
Oh no, that's.
Selects the.
Oh, you put in an extra letter there.
End.
End.
Do you think it worked? Let me see.
Down to cheese. Made a fart sound.
I could have turned on. I could have. Wait.
Oh, did it just give you the cheats?
No, it was supposed to be all characters. Maybe you won't know.
Level select.
I don't understand.
Oh, we can skip through all the levels?
Oh,
well, we don't. Let's hold up on multiplayer.
That's cool.
We can just quickly look at all the levels on this segment.
Joy.
Why is this an option?
So it'll be a different colored canyon.
Well, maybe we can at least see all the cutscenes by doing this. Stage 2
unless
is what we did.
Them.
So.
Go to the final level. That's what I would do.
Yeah.
All right, so I selected it, right? Like.
I think so?
Okay. So. If I just.
Go into story mode?
Will it take me right to number 3 then?
No.
Search and destroy, clear at the turkey lair, eliminate the leader.
Kick turkey.
I think these are new.
I think that was what we were supposed to do last time.
It's still episode 1, it says. This is stage 3, so.
I don't know what he's
who knows if there's any, if it's any different.
Yeah, I wonder.
It is different, because
music's different, and this is a different layout for his house.
So the game just lets you skip through the entire...
Oh, great. It's good that the turkeys are still there.
All right.
Jesus Christ.
Well, at least it was aware enough to know no one would play through the entire thing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe because... Maybe it's only turkeys in the first episode, and then the next episode there's just something else.
Well, let's find out.
Joy. Episode.
Stage 4. Alright. Also, yeah.
fuck those turkeys.
Yeah.
Beefcake! Beefcake!
Oh my god.
Get back. So this one you're just gonna backtrack through the previous level.
Get back.
Is amazing. That what it says? Get
That'd
back to South Park in time
for Thanksgiving
dinner? You just had to go all the way back.
Oh god.
Same level in reverse.
Whoa.
Oh, there you go.
What is this?
The plunger weapon. I think I remember that.
Well, how do I can't pick it up. It's not picking it up.
Oh. Okay.
Dude! Get over here so I can kick your nuts in the face!
That's pretty good, actually. that's a big
one.
Turkey.
He's got a bullseye on his butt.
Oh, I see it.
Butt side.
It is.
I thought my snowballs would have it.
Oh, he's got a poop.
But they don't.
Oh, he poops on his bosses.
He creates them.
Oh, this is going to be hard. I don't
At least you have invincibility.
Yeah, I don't care. Why am I backing up?
5 miles to South Park.
God damn. Hey, you should have all your weapons with the cheat. So
yeah,
go through select.
Oh, what the
go,
fuck? Yeah.
What do you guys know what?
Press the other buttons.
Maybe those are the only two weapons.
I've tried every button.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just go past. Just kill the other guy. Horrible.
You know what? I'm just gonna ignore you. Yeah. Get out of the way.
Did he poop at dodgeballs?
Select is just alternate fire.
No.
Try the D-pad?
Yeah, he does. Out of his eyes?
Oh, shit!
Can't select it either with the D-pad.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, that's happening.
Get the fuck.
Not yet.
Well, this sucks.
I think you're gonna beat him.
Yeah.
It only took invincibility.
Oh man, I'm sad for myself as a kid. Just the shit games that I had to put up with. I didn't have
glad
this game.
I never
but...
had to play this game.
Yeah.
I'm really glad I never, like,
I remember playing the N64 version of this.
This makes or breaks your weekend,
shit.
Yeah. Yeah, you get your Friday night game, and if it sucks, Saturday and Sunday are ruined.
This shit. This is horrible. I'm glad that I'm at least making a room full of people and about 1,700 people online suffer with me.
Yeah.
There's that solace in being an asshole.
Thank you very much.
No, man, this was good times back then, says Bumfoot.
Was it?
No.
Was it? He just wants to feel awesome because he had to play it.
This was his only game.
I'm sorry, Blaine.
Son, I know how much you like South Park.
So I bought you your only game this year.
So I worked overtime for 5 years to get my game. I hope you enjoy it. I've got the cancer now. Goodbye.
Father's gonna die now.
Play this game and remember me.
You work 60 now, then what do you think?
Turkeys.
Oh, turkeys.
Come on. His butt won't hit his butt. Why isn't his meter going down anymore?
Oh boy.
Yeah, those are some chicken tits.
Yeah.
Yep.
Some turkey tits. That looks kind of like a pregnant lady.
Yeah.
You have to take the tank.
Or one giant tit.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are the tank turkeys wearing? Some sort of sweater vest?
Yeah, I think so.
He just creates them again right away.
Yeah, as soon as you kill one, he creates one.
Okay, his meter is going down.
I don't know how you would ever be supposed to beat this, not being able to.
Yeah. Very carefully. The controller is so bad. Why are we doing
it? I want it to be over.
But I need to kill him now.
Spend this oh, time. Dude. Oh, no, that's the tank. Okay.
He keeps walking in circles like a fucking asshole.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I think I'm going to get game sick.
You mean the kind of sick where you stay home from school and play your favorite game?
Yeah, mom brings the TV up to your bedroom.
She's a sucker.
It's Sunday.
What? You guys didn't just go down on the couch?
Moms are the easiest yeah. people in the world to fool.
Yeah. You really are.
She knew.
Do you guys remember the Simpsons episode where Lisa did that?
Why did she? Because she never went to nursing.
No, she actually was sick, and then I think Bart brought in the TV with
wait, she got addicted
the console.
To
yeah, and she got addicted to some game. You're getting there.
You're getting
fuck.
There. Only another 10 minutes or so.
Like, who developed this? What kind of a dickhead? Yeah, Acclaim!
You gotta be an asshole.
Acclaim made it! Who at the same time was making things like NBA Jam around this time.
Oh, NBA Jam.
So, where the fuck?
Weird.
Who was on
that guy's dead.
Quality control?
Yeah. Oh my god, he turns with you. What the fuck?
Oh, he's dead yet.
Remember, if I kill this tank, a new one will come. Like,
yeah.
I don't know how you were supposed to do this without
yeah.
cheats.
Yeah. Almost, almost.
You're getting
fuck
it.
Fuck you, tank.
He can't change weapons.
Guys,
he
if you
trying.
Have a hot tip on how to change the fucking weapon, say it instead of telling me to fucking change the weapon.
You could just pee on your snowballs.
I don't have the fucking instruction book with me.
Yeah, I wonder
you
if you tried the triangle button.
What?
It's triangle button.
Oh, there's one.
Nobody said triangle button until now.
This game was created in like 4 months.
I tried all the buttons at the beginning, so I didn't think to try the triangle button again now. But really, why didn't somebody just say triangle?
Why
else
we got. Just tried to?
I thought I did. I actually did try it.
There you go. Doesn't do that much for
no. What else we got?
This is so dumb.
Shoot a chicken at a turkey.
Makes sense.
He sounds like a pig.
What's it doing?
I don't know, but it seemed to have killed him.
It worked.
Oh. My hair.
That turkey didn't know who he was messing with. Hey, you guys. Kurt is eating the turkey butt. I'm not eating turkey butt. You son of a bitch, I'll kick you in the nuts.
Woo! Oh,
and the Oscar goes to.
Wow!
That was something.
Goodness graciousness!
The game.
You did it.
That was horrible.
Jay Hawking.
Ned. Oh, yeah, Ned.
Yeah, dude, it's in progress.
Yeah, better.
I don't have to play that again.
I think all our spirits are like broken.
Yeah, that game sucked pretty hardcore.
Sucked the life out of me.
She got it.
Ugh, it's making me. Ugh.
My head hurts.
Yeah.
Do it.
Welcome to the next 12 hours of your life.
Nice.
Oh.
Hey, what's that?
Hello, children.
It says it's yummy. Yummy.
You boys did a good job taking care of those turkeys, but I think that comet is still causing trouble.
What do you mean?
When I was coming home this morning, I heard a strange noise and saw an eerie green light coming from a warehouse. When I got closer to investigate, I saw Big Gay Al. He was acting mighty strange. All right, well, stranger than usual.
I was just
going to
say,
isn't
he always strange?
I think you boys better check it out.
That wasn't the end guy. What's the end guy going to be?
Who knows?
A clone of your own. There goes the neighborhood. Clear the town. Prevent tank clones from reaching the school.
Sweet.
Please tell me that the whole thing is just the big turkeys now.
Oh, God. My God.
In the same quantity as before.
Wow. Oh, Jesus.
What
oh,
the?
Oh! These clones. It's the scientist in town. So this whole plot must revolve around the scientist and his lab, right?
Yeah, you think so.
Yeah, maybe.
Because he's like, got turkeys were a big part of his plot, aliens. Right? Turkey with two butts.
All right, let's see what other weapons we got.
Yeah, so earlier what I did when you guys said try everything, I went like this, and nothing happened, but...
Usually stuff happens when I do that.
Well, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Which launching fish?
Yeah, I think it's fish.
I fought on your grin.
Oh, there's the weapon.
I remember that.
Oh, this looks good.
That's pretty good right there.
Do you have unlimited ammo?
Looks like it, yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Nice.
Well, this game can be a lot easier if you want it to be.
Oh, great. This music again. Awesome.
It's my favorite song in this game.
It's not as bad as the Gobble Gobble.
Holy shit.
But it's pretty bad.
Even with cheat codes, it doesn't matter. It's still... Wait, is there another weapon?
Plunger launcher.
Oh, the plunger one.
Oh, and finally the dodgeball. Why does the dodgeball blood?
Do your Terrence and Philip again.
I fought on your grave.
That's your buddy guy.
Oh God, I watched that episode last night.
What? Over here, stupid.
I don't know why.
He died.
Alright.
Well, let's just stop that there.
And it's the same music on every one of them.
Yep.
Alright, a quick head-to-head number.
What's the budget
done
on that game? What's the total cost?
You guys can play.
Alright.
I'm taking a break. Fantastic. Holy fuck.
Couldn't handle that much awesome, huh?
Does every weapon have an alt fire? You guys might be able to do that during the head-to-head. So alt fire is select.
Select.
And then...
Gotcha.
Head-to-head, time limit.
What's most damage?
Win limit.
Fire.
Best of three?
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right. Character select.
Oh.
Wow.
Okay. Starving Marvin.
All your favorites.
I guess
Cartman's
it'd be Kyle.
Mom.
All the characters currently created.
Okay. Oh yeah, Starving Marvin's. Somebody's got to be Starving Marvin.
Oh, do we go back?
Because I want to hear his voice.
I'm gonna show you how to kick ass.
Bottom right.
And yeah, somebody should be Big Gale.
Oh yeah, there he is.
All right.
Okay.
He's a smaller target.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I wonder if that makes a difference.
Is he the odd job of this game?
What's square?
Is weapon change?
Is did shoot?
Pip square, moved oh yeah, to a different shoot school? Or did they, I
don't even know
just
if
make
they really
that up right now.
Said anything about him.
There was that really...
They've never been afraid to just get rid of characters they don't are tired of writing for.
They're just like, yeah, fuck this guy.
That really epic... Yeah.
So right, straight.
I had to hit the analog
fuck
button.
What the fuck?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, deal with it.
Right. Okay.
So who's on the top? Kyle's on the top?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
And Ben is
sucks
on the bottom.
Have fun.
Okay. Yep.
Oh my god.
All right, I'm starting to get it. No, I'm not.
Oh, I thought I had that. Nope.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Okay. No.
Almost.
Lightning bolt. Lightning bolt.
Where the fuck am I?
I think I'm getting close to you. Oh, you're up a ladder. Fuck you.
Here you go. The fun commences.
You guys aren't taking...
Why aren't we taking any damage?
Oh, you got a cow!
Oh, we are invincible.
Hold on, here's the singing weapon.
Have fun, boys.
It was a lot funnier in my head.
Do you have to sit with a cow on your head forever now?
It looks like I do. Wow, where'd you get all the... Oh, I've got weapons too.
Are you trying the alt fires?
Oh, I didn't try that yet.
No. Here.
Oh my god.
So Philip is slightly different. Terrence seems to send out like a wave.
Oh, here we go.
Ben, you're in bad shape.
If I wasn't invincible.
He's not worried.
All right, stop farting. I can't see anything now.
Okay, we'll move out of the fart.
Get out of the fart.
I can't fucking steer. Am I just locked in this fart?
There you are.
That's not a good time. It's so disturbing how you can just see the, like, cow butt.
Or whatever.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no. I just...
Man, it was almost
like... Oh, it's like a shotgun.
You almost ruined the ending of that, Fraser.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Tie game.
First and first.
Time limit.
Win.
Everybody wins.
Everybody's a winner.
Well,
all right.
That was good. Yeah.
We're all done. All right, so that was South Park. When we come back, we're going to play South Park Chef's Love Shack.
Woo! Oh, my God.
Stay tuned, everybody. Video Games Awesome continues after this.
Yes.